Dobrý den všem. Jsem Paul Emanuel S. González a vybírám si Gustav Mahler diskusi. Or should I say, good day everyone, I am Paul Emanuel S. González and I choose Gustav Mahler to discuss.
Gustav Mahler was born on July 7, 1860 in College, Bohemia. At an early age, Mahler displayed a strong musical ability and studied at the Vienna Conservatory and the University of Vienna. After graduating, Mahler began his successful career as an opera conductor. He conducted operas for the Royal Opera in Budapest, the Vienna State Opera, and the Metropolitan Opera House in New York, and was labeled one of opera's most distinguished music directors. Mahler composed his first of 10 symphonies in 1892. He had said, "To write a symphony for me is to construct a world." Mahler's second, third, fourth, and eighth symphonies used both voices and instruments. Similar Beethoven's ninth symphony and his work featured richly chromatic harmonies. Due to his rigid work ethic, he was forced to resign his post at the Vienna State Opera. In 1908, he completed his ninth symphony and began a tenth. However, it would remain unfinished until after his death when a British scholar named Derek Cook, who completed the piece. Gustav Mahler passed away in Vienna, Austria due to heart condition on May 18, 1911 at 50 years old.
Before I leave you, I'd like to say something that you will never forget. A musician will not waste time trying to express himself in song, whether if he could express himself in language.